That's a test with RoboSlider using the FSC 2000 print measuring coefficient of friction. It's a different device measuring in German DIN standard. I'm gonna put water on. The slider is mounted under the body. And I'm gonna get the report. It's in between good and very good, with average value 71.